Hey, what's up everybody? It's Unwound Puppy and today we are back with another Ghost Recon video. Today we will be doing the next mission in the storyline. It is called Armadillo's Commander. It is, I believe, the fifth mission in the Itaqua area and we're gonna go ahead and go through with that right now. So let's get into this vehicle.
Buckle up, people.
Got the rebels.
Better not roll this thing.
There. Okay. First, I would like to apologize for not doing anything earlier. Last few days, I have been doing some zombie stuff and some other Call of Duty multiplayer stuff. If you want to see what we did, there are a few videos on my channel that will show you what that all was about, so feel free to go over there and watch those as well. Oh, little fender bender. But again, right now we are going to do this mission right here. Sorry, was a little distracted there, so back on the road. Gonna go over to the mission area, which is about 1.3 kilometers from where we are right now. Hey, what's up everybody? It's Unwound Puppy and today we are back with another mission in the Ghost Recon Wildlands game. We are going to do the Armadillo's Commander mission. It is the fifth out of six missions in the Itaqua area. And we're on our way to the mission area right now. I know it's been a few days since I posted a Ghost Recon video, but the last few days we have been busy with zombies on Call of Duty and multiplayer of Call of Duty a little bit. So we did some videos on that, which are also posted on my channel, so feel free to go watch and like those videos on the Call of Duty stuff as well. But again, right now, let's just see what we can do on this mission right here. We are almost at the mission area. Let's make sure we stick to the left here a little bit so that we're not gonna entice any of those bad people back there. There is a vehicle up front there. Let's let him go away. There's no need to aggro that and get all sorts of extra stuff done in here. There, thank God he's going the other way. So let's take a look here. We are about a little less than 600 meters, 500 meters away from our mission objective. Sorry, our mission area is what I should say. So let's go ahead and get this started. Okay, let's get that drone up.
In the bunker.
Here we go. Probably have some snipers up there in those towers. There's another one. There's another tower back there. We got a chopper there, which could indicate that there's going to be a lieutenant or captain or anything like that that will flee the area if we just go in full force and alert everybody, so we don't want to do that. There's another one right there. Okay, that's good enough for now.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt inside the bunker.
So let's first see if we can get these snipers out of the way. Oh no, I do not. I want to change my weapon. I do not want the drone out again. There we go.
I'm moving to position.
Again, I normally tag my targets first, just in case I miss them. Which was not the case here. Can I get that one all the way in the back there from here? Probably, but let's just make our way over this side first. I have to wait for the sink shot to cool down anyways. In just a few more seconds. We might as well take both those snipers out at the same time.
Roger, let me get in position. I need a better position.
Okay.
I've got the target.
There, they're both in position.
Target down.
And both snipers are down. Now that guy, I believe, was inside of that little building there. There is a window right there, so I might be able to see him through that window and take him out without alerting anybody.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that.
There's another window right there. We might want to take that one out first, since he's closer. Now, I did play some Call of Duty in the past few days, so I'm enticed to just run up there and start shooting, but that is definitely not a good idea in this game. Really have to remind myself to take it slow. Oh, there's a document in this one here too, see that? There, he is down. We'll get that document later. Let's first make sure that we take out as many people as we can without actually alerting anybody. There is some purple stuff going on right here, but I don't see anybody. So I'm guessing they're behind this wall here. Ah, that's what I was afraid of.
Roger, target acquired. Fuck, engaging. Kill confirmed.
We are hunted right now, so I am going to go and back down to a safe area until it is clear to go again. Because with these Unidad guys, you really do not want to mess with them. Unless you absolutely have to. They are a lot more organized and a lot more accurate than the regular enemies are. I think we're good, but according to my radar, it still says hunted, so I'm just gonna give it a little bit more time to be 100% sure that nobody's alerted anymore, and that nobody is looking for us. So we can catch them completely off guard. Throw that drone up. See, that guy over there is watching for us. And there's actually two of them here. I think they're pretty close together. Because it does not take a lot to get the Unidad to get reinforcements from the air. Choppers and stuff like that, and then you get that whole alert system of the Unidad. I wish I spoke their language, so I could know what they're actually saying. Now, normally when I play this game, there are some subtitles that are going on, but I don't see those right now. So maybe I accidentally turned them off somehow? Not 100% sure about that. It is about time for these Unidad guys to start backing off again, because... Or are they going to stay there now?
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position.
That's two. Is there a third one?
Roger that.
Shit, I gotta right find a there.
Position. We're cool. We're cool. Ready. Call the shot. He's dead.
There. That worked as well. Okay, so we got those three guys down. We are good to go again. So I'm going to slowly make my way into the compound now. And take them out one by one, as stealthy as possible. Nope, let's not go around back, because I know there are some more enemies in those buildings behind this whole compound. And again, we want to alert as few as possible. No, let's go up here. So I have some cover. Sync shots are available again. Now that guy I think is inside, I'm not 100% sure. He's gonna be synced.
Target acquired.
The other one must be inside right there. Can I reach him from up here? Is the main question. Oh, he just moved. Why did you have to move? I don't like it when they move all of a sudden. There he is down. We have our sync shot available again. Put up a drone. There are some green lights there, so that means that we have rebels right there that we can liberate.
I got eyes on a generator.
There's a generator to turn off the power to the entire compound. That may be something we would like to do as well, so that they cannot hit and sound the alarm. Where is the potential alarm? It's also something I would like to know. Oh, that's already somebody. Oh, there.
Spotting another tango.
Yes, I spotted him too. Okay, they're all the way up there already. That probably means that all this section is clear. But how do I get past these gates is the real question. How did they get past them, by the way? Okay, you can just climb over those fences. You just gave away the secret, teammate. Thank you very much. So, let's go do this. Let's cross this. Get these guys out.
Hey, a Unidad soldier. Over by the crate of comm gear.
Now, where was that generator again? I believe it was here somewhere. Right there. Open this up. Now I hope that I'm not gonna alert everybody by deactivating this. Okay, we are still in good shape. Now, my objective is over there. I think I need to interrogate him.
We got Unidad and rebels throwing lead. What do you want?
Well, I didn't want you guys to do that at all. Get away, you rebels. Because I gotta go and interrogate this guy quickly now.
That's it, we're clear.
Okay, we're clear. So that means I can interrogate this guy now. He did not flee, he did not run. Hey, dude!
What the hell is this? How's it going, fuckstick?
Ooh, language.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they're not even in Itaqua.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito.
I hope he's not calling long distance. And that concludes the mission.
Finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.